It's an honor to be back here with you guys tonight. You guys, and I think it's appropriate as it's October 1st, Breast Cancer Awareness Month. I just beat me some breast cancer! So I'm so grateful to be back on the road full time, being here with you guys tonight. Please complete self-screenings, take care of your health, put yourself first, don't risk it. It saved my life. It could save your guys' lives too. This one is called Last Round. It's about not